when the money runs out, who is going to suffer the most?